Hello, everyone. So I was watching the new 90210 TV show many years ago, and this guy in LA was going to fly this girl up to San Francisco to go on a dinner date. And the plane that took off looked like this, a Learjet with two engines. But the plane that landed in San Francisco looked like this. It was a non-stop, one-way flight. So somehow in midair, on a 1 hour flight, the plane just grew exponentially and added two more engines, which I thought was pretty funny. Thanks for watching.